Hello? Anyone here?
Nope. Did they get out? Did the Taken get them? Or were they turned into Taken? I'll need to get the key to the trailer park myself. Ilmo said the key is kept in the gift shop safe. Locked. Need something to jimmy it open with. A list of maintenance work. A screwdriver. Huh. Figured all this out already. So this goes here, and... Coffee World. The most caffeinated place on Earth. And yet nobody's here to help me get that key. Using screwdrivers to break into gift shops isn't exactly standard procedure.
The Taken was momentarily out of action, but not for long. Saga raised the sawn-off shotgun to stop it, once and for all.
Thank you.
Jesus! Calm down, Saga. It's just a pot of coffee. Thank God. Okay, then. This should get that gift shop open. where is that safe? I guess a toy knife will do. Locked. Okay. What would Ilmo use for a code? Coffee World staff. Hope they're not all monsters now. The photos have stickers on them. The keys to my trailer. Now to find the clicker and the colt.
Sorry, we're out of Bright Falls Blend. Anna apologized to the customers. I'll just grab some from the back. More coffee coming right up. She suggested they ride the percolator while they waited. She passed Ilmo at the Espresso Express. Big smile, Anna. Coffee World is all smiles. Anna nodded, smiled. She smiled until her face hurt. Anna stopped walking, realized she was standing next to the Huatari well. Must have zoned out, she thought. She was about to go, but something in the well caught her eye. A shadow shifting in the dark. Anna was overcome by vertigo. The world tilted, and then she was falling down, down, down into the shaft. The darkness opened up to swallow her.
I need to open the safe. combination.
People hate the puzzle, Zulma. Why not just use keys? People love the puzzle, Zyako. Only very smart people can think up good puzzles. Just look around and you will find the answer. Dedicated staff will be rewarded.
The combination to the safe is somewhere in the gift shop. Fuse is missing. Can't operate the ride without it. Can't be opened on this side. When you ask, Marisetta will speak. And another lunchbox. The page said I'd run into a cultist here. On your toes, Saga. Marisetta is not afraid of the rough questions. For the Anderson trailer?
What? Sweetie pie, right on time!
Like we were just saying, it's not true. The lies to hurt you and make you weak. Don't believe a word. They believe because deep down, they want to be told what to think. We're different. Rebels! You must stop it before it turns real. Don't be part of the story. Make the story. Start the hell of it!
These old drunks don't seem affected by the horror story like the other locals are. Do they know what's happening here?
How do you know about the story?
Same as you, of course, sweetie pie. We are family. The Andersons. Vikings. Gods. So good to finally see you, Saga. I am your great uncle, Odin. And this is your long-lost Mordfar.
Sarasoka.
He is your grandfather, and I am the All Father.
Just as crazy as everyone else. Just as caught in it. I need to stay focused. I need to check out the trailer.
Who is this incredibly attractive martial arts master?
It's me, your brother, Ilmo.
I now recognize you, but Ilmo, why are you dressed like that?
Deerfest is almost here, which means we're chopping the prices on all of our custom-designed Deerfest parade floats.
Floats created by the award-winning team at Kalevala Knights Motorcycle Club, winners of last year's trophy for best Deerfest float featuring an animal that is not deer.
That team. And you're gonna get a kick out of our latest float designs. We've done it all. Deerfest floats, restaurant floats, floats shaped like things we can't show on television. Our floats are the best way to impress your friends,
propose to your partner, or throw shade at an office colleague. And we don't do just Deerfest. Our floats are a perfect gift for weddings, birthdays, bar mitzvahs, or your gonna-sir-ceneria.
Our floats will punch up any special occasion. But why take our word for it? Let's hear it from one of our many, many happy customers.
I was at Deerfest last year. Floats were pretty good. One of them was a swan.
And that was the people liked it.
And there you have it. Award-winning floats now at reduced prices that will knock your filthy order yours today.
That's a good deer. Reeks of booze. A pun book from Ilmo. Are we close in the story? That might explain some of his behavior. Did I leave the Bureau in this fictional reality? Addressed to me from years ago. Wake was right. The horror story is changing reality, not just people's memories. This card has Mom's handwriting. Everything here reminds me of Logan. This could be her room. This is getting too... My newfound relatives. Cozy with the cult of the tree. And that's the clicker. In the hands of the cult, just like the page promised. Carlivala Knights. That's the motorcycle club the Koskela brothers are in. I'll take Odin and Tor up on their offer and visit their nursing home. Right after I find this biker workshop. No.
true. It's just a fucking story. It's not true. Logan's back home. She's fine. Fuck. She's at school. David. I'm in the story and it's coming true. Wake said Scratch would try and hurt me with the horror story.
David, leave a message.
David, is Logan okay? Call me back as soon. Mulligan? Fuck. Hey, stay where you are. Mulligan is a cultist? What the fuck is going on here? There's another lunchbox.
Family beef jerky.
Wendy Davis. That's the dead one. She
Thornton too? God damn it. And now they're all dead. Locked. They must be in there. There has to be a way to get this lock open. No, that is not going on the board. Makes sense. Doesn't look right. The photo proved the cult had the clicker. Thor and Odin were in it too. Worth following up on later. Another one of those lunch boxes.
Special guest today on the program is artisan cuckoo clock designer Terry Feldman. Terry, how are we today?
Hey there, Pat. Doing just fine. I'm a super big fan of the show. What a treat to be on with you today.
Oh, the pleasure's all mine, Terry. Now, I hear you're doing something special for Deerfest. Tell us about that.
Yeah, I'm crafting a selection of custom basewood cuckoo clocks. But the real special sauce is when it's cuckoo time and you're expecting a bird to pop out for a chirp. Out comes a big old deer.
Well, that's just neat.
Yeah, it's pretty neat.
Real neat. That's gonna have the tourists tickled pink. And I hear you're selling these at the Sunday market. So make sure to say hello to Wendy Davis from our sponsor, Davis Family Beef Jerky, while you're there, all right? Terry, you still there?
Yeah, still here. I'm just... Geez, Pat, I'm sorry to tell you this. I thought you heard. Wendy's dead.
Oh, boy. That's a strange joke you're playing there, Terry.
No, it's... I'm sorry, Pat. You know all that FBI business. Wendy was one of those bodies they found.
Well, that's just not possible, Terry. Wendy stopped by this morning with three flavors of beef jerky. She brought me the smoked hickory and the teriyaki and then, what was that other one?
I'm real sorry, Pat.
What was that other one? She was just talking about this just hours ago. Smoked hickory, teriyaki, and... Hickory teriyaki! Thanks, Tapio. It's just a bit of a strange joke, Terry. Did Yako and Elmo put you up to this?
Pat.
Well, somebody's having a laugh over this little prank, I'm sure. Terry, thank you so much for your time. Can't wait to see those Deerfest cuckoos at the market. Wendy will be there with her beef jerky as always, and we'll be back after this.
I need bolt cutters.
Thank you.
stop right there. The shape stumbled out of the dark toward Deputy Mulligan. Thornton was doubled over, coughing. A chunk of cold pastrami caught in his throat. Bring it, fucker! Mulligan fired. Thornton hacked the pastrami out of his windpipe, opened fire with his partner. The monster fell. They kept shooting. The thrill of domination. This was the cult of the tree. Not one tree. A forest. Secret knowledge in a deer mask. A last line of defense. Yippee-ki-yay, motherfucker. Bright Falls, fucking finest. They crept over, pulling out their flashlights. The horror. This is Monica from the tackle shop. An innocent woman. Thornton's pastrami came back up.
This is the cult's hideout. Their headquarters, even? There's a basement. A fuse. I can use this to get the Espresso Express working. This is one weird cult. Rose. She's that waitress from the diner. The Nightingale ritual wasn't completed. The cult is leaving supplies around for themselves. The cult isn't well organized. People aren't following orders. This will be handy. That's it. This is the cult's process. Their ritual.
Nah.
Good thing no one was riding that.
killing of Monica Thompson was a terrible mistake. Thornton blamed Mulligan's itchy trigger finger. Mulligan blamed Thornton's shitty pastrami sandwich. They only agreed it wasn't their fault. No one will find her corpse. We'll hide it. They fed the body to the maw of a crumbling well, like the murderous Huatari brothers did long ago. They lied to everyone. The word would never get out. But a secret like this doesn't die. It grew inside them, like cancer. The darkness taking over, filling the shape of them.
A little something to get those arms moving.
Shadow shifting in the dark! Copy world broad tourists! Ride the person! A creepy basement. Playing with me. I was so close.
There was another overlap here in Watery. The parade float was the key. Mulligan and Thornton had gone there, taken the clicker, left this monster here to stop her.
There's an overlap here, like there was at Cauldron Lake. Mulligan and Thornton are like Nightingale. Inside. Waiting. And a
Saga had read about it. The trap. She knew what was waiting for her. The moment she saw the giant, she knew she wasn't ready. You let Logan drown. The weapon it carried could crack her skull like a brittle egg. Brains leaking out like yolk. Everything she loved, lost. Everything she was, lost. We will watch it eat your mind. Reading this made her sick, but the fear was sharp when she faced it. There was another overlap here in Watery. The parade float was the key. Mulligan and Thornton had gone there, taken the clicker with them, left this monster here to stop her.
The clicker was there the whole time. Fucking Mulligan and Thornton. Mulligan and Thornton were fine earlier. How did this happen?
A terrible mistake. Shadows crept over Mulligan and Thornton.
Shadows on their faces, filling the shape of them.
Bright Falls' fucking finest. Shitty pastrami sandwich.
Mulligan and Thornton became like Nightingale. Mulligan and Thornton are members of the cult. Who's the leader?
Brains leaking out like ilk. The thrill of domination.
Not one tree. A forest. The word.
A secret like this doesn't die.
There is more than one leader. They took the clicker into the overlap. How do I get it back? Where's that parade float? Is this the parade float the page mentioned?
The overlap formed around Watery's dark past. The ritual to enter was tied to crafting the float. Art was the key. It had the power to let Saga in.
At Cauldron Lake, giving the poem and the heart to the witch sign opened the overlap. Here, it's the parade float. But it's incomplete. This is one disturbing parade. How come one of them is wearing a mask and the other isn't?
Ilmo stood in front of the parade float, turned dramatically to his crew. Now, imagine the murderer's arms moving. Stab, 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 and then Natgi laughing. Everyone at Deerfest always plays it safe, not us. This monument to Watery's history, this work of art will sweep this year's awards. The overlap formed around Watery's dark past. The ritual to enter was tied to crafting the float. Art was the key. It had the power to let Saga in.
What's missing from the parade float? I need to put it together. So this is the Koskela Brothers parade float. Looks like only four pieces are missing. The mask is the only one without a location listed. Gift shop. Easy. Espresso Express. Got it. Fair Trade Fun Zone. I can't make out what it says.
Watery needed a miracle. Hear it. Tourist! Money!
The float killer isn't wearing a mask. Maybe he needs one. The materials listed for the parade float mention a mask. Where is it?
Poor Mocha Moose. He never failed to amuse me. Now we know, Ilmo, there is such a thing as too much coffee. Mocha will live on in a place of honor. He lost his head. Mulligan and Thornton had one job.
Mulligan and Thornton must know where the Moose Skull mask is. The mask is missing. Where is it?
The dead brought back to life. The crown of the Grand Master. Moose steak is never a mistake. Just get it fucking done.
They know where it is. I know they know. Where is the mask?
Go ahead and bleach it. Real powder hit him. The Maw of the Crumbling Will. Show the bitch who's boss!
The Moose Mask is at the Huatari Well, in Coffee World. It's here. I knew it would be. I made them show me. Now I need to bring the mask to the float. And finally, the Moose Skull. Okay, Saga. Let's get the clicker from these assholes.
Mulligan and Thornton in the wreckage of the morgue. Shadows on their faces. Thornton did his best woman's voice. I'm a stuck-up FBI bitch. I'll make a big fucking mess and get these dumb backwater cops to clean it up. Thornton turned to his partner. These government motherfuckers. Next time, Mulligan, I'll tell her. You got no clue. You let your own kid drown. You're a fucking fraud. Mulligan leered. Pinning the murder on the Bookers would have fixed this whole goddamn mess. But their kind always sticks together. I reckon we should show the bitch who's boss, Thornton. Shadows crept over Mulligan and Thornton. Inside them, they grinned.
shadows on their faces.
Logan? Logan! I'm here! Logan! The story is trying to take Logan. I can still stop this. I need the clicker.
Anderson, the tricked. He has it now.
Wake? I saw him this way in the other overlap. It's a loop. Just like before.
Ilma Koskela stood in front of the small gathering of Coffee World employees and bikers. He read from a piece of paper. Mocha was a wonderful moose who deserves a place of honor in the Hall of the Calavella Knights. His skull will become the crown of the Grand Master, the dead brought back to life. There was polite applause. After the service, Ilmo had the body hauled off to be turned into moose steaks. Mulligan and Thornton were told to get the head cleaned. They both grabbed an antler. What the hell, Thornton? I got it, Mulligan. They brought the skull into the workshop to boil it and bleach it. They grumbled. Wanted to just get it fucking done. It was just a stupid animal. But I guess moose steak is never a mistake, huh?
Can't get through that. I need to look for another way through.
Yeah.
Trapped how? What does that mean?
Crept over, bulging and bored. No one will find her.
Next time they won't be coming back. Next time they won't be coming back.
It's the key to escape.
What do you mean, escape? You're already out. So is Scratch.
Scratch, we're making progress. I wrote to be the story's hero. Save her family. Save us all.
Save her family? Are you talking about my family?
Yes, you know it's working. You just need to keep going.
Did you put my family in the horror story? I keep seeing him in overlaps, but he's already out. Are these visions coming from the past, when he was still trapped in the dark place? I have the clicker. I can stop this nightmare.
Tears at night, as I hear the storm howling, losing my child, taken by the tide, nowhere to hide, I don't know, broken bonds, broken souls, baby, you know how it goes, blood stains on the phone, baby, call.
Superhero, then with
keep on trying. I'm not losing my child, fighting for her life. I'm out of mind. Endless labyrinths of holes, bloody writing on the walls. Misguided me from where you are. Don't know where you are. Tell me where you are. If I'm a superhero,
Wake said he could use the clicker to undo the horror story. I need to get back to Bright Falls, to Casey and Wake. I should check in with Casey.
Thank you.
another rhyme. Makes sense. Okay, then. A charm. Another one of those cult boxes. Come on, Casey. No answer. David. Pick up, pick up, pick up.
Hey, this is David. Leave a message.
David, can you call me back, please? It's urgent. Please. Why isn't David answering? Is Logan all right? How does this all work? Has a horror story already gotten her? Wake should know. The flooding's lowered. I should look around, see where the water was hiding.